Hey, Connor. Well, it's Thursday night, and tomorrow is Halloween. Get to do all that trick-or-treating, and they'll see how long you can make your candy last again. I know that you have, I think the best you did was well after Christmas before, as you were, you know, saving some all the time and making sure you looked after your teeth and didn't pig out on it too much. And, you know, you looked after, you took care of yourself as well as enjoying everything that you got. So I hope that you have a really, really big bounty, so to speak. You know, you fill it all up again like you have in all the previous years, and that you get a big box full and that you are set for a long time to come. So, and today at school was a day to put in a little extra effort to learn something that's fun to learn. And I'm sure you got to do something Halloween related, so that was probably fun to learn. And why don't we do that again tomorrow? Instead of making, you know, Friday its usual, put in a little extra effort to learn something to make you smarter day, let's put in a little extra effort to have learn something that's fun to learn again. Since it is Halloween after all, so let's have fun with the day. You know what I mean? And I will try and leave you a message maybe in the afternoon tomorrow, letting you know that we're all set up and ready for the kids. We're giving away the candy this year, like we always do. So I'm all set up with that. I just have to kind of get the bowl ready and get all set up by the door and all that. So yeah, everything is coming together for tomorrow. So I think we're going to have a fun Halloween. So, you know, all I can tell you is tomorrow, enjoy, okay? Enjoy. And I can't wait to see pictures of your costume. So, as the day is ending, and I always tell you, do a super good job on your teeth, especially since we're going into candy season. And as you hop into bed, close your eyes, give yourself a great big hug. You know what's coming for me. You can get daddy hugs from me anytime, anywhere. All you've got to do is stop what you're doing, close your eyes, give yourself a great big hug, and I'm with you, okay? So I love you. I miss you. I'm always there with you. I'm standing behind you with a hand on your shoulder, and you can always draw strength and comfort and support from me like you have in the past, right? So I love you. I miss you. I believe in you. I raised a very smart boy, and I trust your decisions. And I will leave you another message very soon. Love you, Dad.